This is what a jet engine does to a human face.